Now we are going to have the fish fillet chili. Fish cut into small cubes. And then he adds the wheat flour. Now he adds on the corn flour. And when you add the corn flour and the wheat flour, it gives a crisp for the fish. And a little bit of water. White pepper powder. He marinates the fish. Now, Mohsin is going to do the chili masala. He will add some garlic, and then he adds the ginger, chopped onions as well. And then he adds the green chilies along with onions. He also adds the capsicum. We call it the chili padi. Adding the chili paste. Bit of salt for taste. We also add the pepper powder, tomato sauce, soya sauce.